What is up, guys? Game Genius here once again with another installation of Crash Bandicoot, the Insane Trilogy. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play Crash.
Rocket like I talk it.
Yeah. Four levels to go.
Two more levels to go.
Four more levels to go. You play two hours to go.
Yeah. No, I'm playing one.
Oh, that's right. Spoiler for your other level.
You have a jetpack? That's lit.
That's a lot harder than it looks.
You should think it's like... Baby Mario.
This is so much harder than Alex.
You just have to wait and fall.
Thank you. Oh!
Oh, Lord.
I have a
sun
cushion.
I'm gonna lose, I just gotta get over. Son of a bitch.
You seriously have like no life to start.
This level's hard to play.
You can over your flight controls on the menu push up.
Okay.
You want to?
No.
You sure?
I'm playing it the way it meant to play. So long.
Still go for it. Oh! Still gonna go for it, Christian.
I'm gonna go for it, Jacob.
Alright,
that's enough. Oh, leaving me for some Fortnite. Are they gonna beat the game again?
You
didn't wanna beat it. Yes.
What are you gonna play after you're done with Crash?
Alright, there's no checkpoint.
You do all the animals?
I didn't. No,
but then we're doing the top one.
We never played any of them. Mm-hmm. I had Halo 1.
No, we played Halo 4.
No, Halo 5.
Halo 5. Oh. You got me in all that Halo.
What?
Yep. Got you! You're almost done, Christian. Oh.
Just don't. No!
Just don't. Dude, yeah, you are pretty much done. The rest are freaking nitro boxes. Perfected, dude.
Boy.
That's insane.
Three levels to go.
And Cortex. Which...
Cortex really isn't that hard of a boss from what I remember, though.
Well, the first one, you got a little rage at him.
I did get a little mad at the one.
That's just because we're mad from all the first ones. Yeah.